أسعد الله أوقاتكم مشاهدينا الكرام، وأهلا وسهلا بكم في حلقة جديدة مع برنامج رواد الأعمال. كما عودناكم في كل حلقة أن نستضيف رجل أعمال. معنا اليوم مستر محمد إسماعيل من الأرزان جين سالون. هلو مستر محمد إسماعيل.
هاي هلو.
In the beginning we thank you to come in our program from ABC, and in the beginning can you tell us more about yourself and about the story behind starting this salon?
Yeah, myself Mohammed Ismail, I'm from India. We started our salon just 2 months back in Dubai Investment Park, DAP1.
Can you tell us more about your services here in your salon?
Yeah, we do haircut, beard, shaving and facial, and manicure, pedicure, all services we are doing here.
Mr. Muhammad, after you success and make this salon, what's your future plan?
Yeah, future we have to open few more salon in DIP or some other area. So we are going up slowly, slowly.
Mr. Muhammad, you are a businessman, you make your own business. What's your advice for the other people who want to start a new business?
Yeah, new people also we can advise to open salon and other business also in Dubai. It's the safest country. Yeah, we have social media, Instagram, Facebook page, TikTok, and phone number 050-125-6305.
Thank you very much, Mr. Muhammad Ismail, and we thank all the staff here. We hope you all the best and the most successful in the future.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.
إلى هنا أعزائي المشاهدين نختتم حلقتنا لهذا الأسبوع. تابعونا كل جمعة وسبت على قناتكم ABC. دمتم بخير وفي أمان الله.